We're going to do a cowboy tune with flatliners. So it will be It's a Little Too Late by Karen Tripp. And I revised it to add the Flatlander left and right, and the one and the two, and the three and the four, and the one, two. Run, tap, step, bass. Run, tap, step, bass. Those are going to be here, and that's the sequence. Two Flatlanders and two of those harps. It's the last half of Tell Mama. So, dance. Double. Two flat ladder. Run the path. Step straight, stick left and right. Okay. What's happening is nothing exciting. It's just that you're not ready to do two actions. So it's a run, two things, and then you got it, basically. So first part, run, is one action. Second part is two, tap, step on the same leg. And then finish it up with the basic. So left foot, run, tap, step. There's one, here's two, and three, and four. Here's a one, and two, and three, and four. Right foot, go. Left and right, one. One run, other foot does two things. So what you want to do is you want to rock.
Yeah.
So remember, it's run. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Tap, step. That's all it is. So run, tap, step. Repeat three times. It's a run, tap, step, and two, and three, and repeat again. Stop. Three, run, tap, steps on the right. It's a run.
Yeah.
add jam. Turkey. Long Charleston. Push. Long Charleston. Push. Two Flatlanders. Long Charleston. Empty double. Rocky top, triple top.